My name is Myra Roundtree, and I am the founder and president of Destiny Place Incorporated. Our mission is to be a catalyst for positive change in the lives of women who struggle with incarceration and addiction by providing programs to help them become stable, vibrant, and productive individuals within their families and communities.
Right before I got incarcerated, I was living in abandoned houses due to my drug use. And what I liked about Destiny's Place is that the mentors over there showed me how to problem solve, brainstorm, and how to identify myself as a positive person, as a homemaker.
So many women get lost by being associated with the wrong people. And when you have someone to help you to be positive and do things to let you know that you're loved and cared about, it makes a big difference in your life.
I was able to just be comfortable and be myself. Our facilitator was also very comforting and understanding. I did have a lot of things in common with the ladies that were there. And it was a really great place just to come down and after work and just be able to sit and relax and just talk over what other areas and issues we have in our lives to better ourselves with. One topic that I did enjoy was the communication. That definitely helped me out. My daughter just recently moved in with me, and I was able to just talk to her on a better loving basis with her. Just to use the I feel and how not to point fingers at her, and just to be able to communicate with her on a level where we can both make the home a better place to be.